A very happy and cheerful morning, my dear students. How are you all? I hope you are taking good care of your health at your home and also studying for your unit test. So, ready for your grammar class? Let us see, where were we? So, we were doing the chapter number 5, naming words. Do you remember what are naming words? See, from the word naming itself, you will come to know the meaning. Let us revise in short. Naming means names. Kiske names? Of person, place, animal, things. For example, Rahul, Sita, Meeta, brother, sister, these are our persons. So these are example of persons. Now example of animals, cat, dog, deer, giraffe. Example of place. Now where are you? At your home. And where you will come when? Sometimes school. So home, school, garden, all these are example of places. And things like this, pen, pencil, bench, okay? So you understood the meaning of naming words? Names of person, place, animal and things. Now let us continue with the remaining exercise. Take words from the help box and complete the story. Fill in the blanks with naming words. So these all are naming words, and with this help you have to complete this, okay? Diana is a dash. Diana is a, let us search, princess. Very good. Good work, dear students. She gets lost in a, now let us search, wo kahan pe gum ho sakti hai? Door, wood, no. She gets lost in a forest. Good work, dear students. Let us see further. She sees a dash made of dash. She sees a hut and made of straw. You have seen hut made of straw. So she sees a hut made of straw. Good work, dear students. Now guess the next answer. Very easy. The dash is made of dash. The door, you have seen the door. Aapke ghar pe bhi darwaze hote hain, wo kisse bane hote hain? Wood. So the door is made of wood. Good work. Next, she looks inside the hut. An old dash sits on a dash. An old kaun baith sakta hai? Old chair baith sakti hai? No. So an old woman. Yes, very good. An old woman sits on a chair. She smiles at Diana. So we completed this exercise. Very good. Next exercise number E. This is the last exercise of this chapter, okay? Here are some naming words that got mixed up with other alphabets. In sab ke beech mein kuch naming words chupe hue hain jo aapko dhoond ke isme blanks mein fill karna hai, okay? You have to find the naming words. The first letter of every naming word is in bold. Aapke liye easy ho gaya kaam. Jo bhi answer hai uska first letter already bold kiya hua hai, okay? So let us find. We have to find a word which starts with F and ends with R and is a naming word. So let us find here. Okay, so you will write here F L O W E R, flower, okay? Second, the word which starts with M and ends with N. Let us find. Here we got moon. Okay, so here you will write M double O N, moon. Next, this is a big word which starts with H and ends with R. Let us find. You can see H in bold here. So you see a helicopter. So you will write here E L I C O P T E आर. यू हैव टू जस्ट फाइंड द वर्ड फ्रॉम दिस क्रॉसवर्ड. आप गेम खेलते हो ना क्रॉसवर्ड, वैसे ही वर्ड्स ढूंढ के ब्लैंक्स में फिल करने हैं. देन फोर्थ इज वेरी स्मॉल वर्ड स्टार्टिंग विद एफ एंड एंड्स विद एन. सो विच इज दिस वर्ड? फैन. वेरी गुड. एफ ए एन, फैन. नाउ लेट अस सी नेक्स्ट द वर्ड विच स्टार्ट्स विद यू एंड एंड्स विद ई. सो यू कैन सी यू इज हाईलाइटेड हियर ऑल्सो, हियर ऑल्सो. सो नाउ यू हैव टू फाइंड विच इज द करेक्ट आंसर. सी हियर यू विल फाइंड अंकल. यू एन सी एल ई, अंकल. गॉट इट? नाउ सिक्स्थ, यू द वर्ड विच स्टार्ट्स विथ यू एंड एंड्स विथ ए एंड इट इज अ बिग वर्ड. अगेन यू हैव टू फाइंड द लेटर यू. वेयर द लेटर यू इज हाईलाइटेड? सी हियर यू कैन सी यू. यू विल सी लाइक दिस एंड यू विल नॉट गेट द आंसर, बट if you see straight you will get the answer. It's umbrella. U M B R E double L A, umbrella. Okay, now next only two are left, the word which starts with M and ends with P. Very easy to find. See here, it's map. Got it? M A P, map. Now only one is remaining, the word which starts with V and ends with E. Now let us see V kahan pe hai bold mein. You can see? Very good. Here, so you can find the word village. And here we end our exercise E. You have to copy this in your textbook itself, okay? See, we discussed what are naming words. These all are naming words. Flower, moon, helicopter, fan, uncle. Uncle person hai, to wo uncle bhi naming word ke example hai. Fan is a thing, umbrella, map, village. You got so many example of naming words, okay? Complete this in your textbook and we'll meet in the next class with a fresh new chapter, okay? Goodbye. God bless you, dear students.